Hello, my name is Rhummane Hong. I am the Social Media and Communications Manager at World Trust Educational Services. I have been at World Trust for 9 years in various capacities, and I started when I interned here in high school. The first time I came across World Trust, I was 16 years old, and at the time I was in a youth performing arts company. The organization brought in World Trust and Shakti Butler to facilitate a film screening and a conversation amongst the company, and that year there was 16 of us. I remember the conversations being very rich. I remember learning a lot from my peers. I remember feeling like I was really seen and really heard in that space, and for me, being a 16-year-old young woman who is the daughter of refugees who, where, you know, I don't have anybody else who also identified that way around me. It was really important for me to be seen and to be heard in that space. I learned a lot from my peers, and I feel like the work that came out of it afterwards, the art that we created together, was a lot more impactful and a lot more meaningful, and that has carried, that has stayed with me through adulthood as I continued in the arts and in community organizing. I feel like people should support World Trust because I have firsthand experience on the impact that it has had on my life. I think that it's important to amplify stories that don't get often heard so that we can continue to teach and learn from one another, so that we can create a stronger foundation for healing and for change together. I have a son now, and he is young, and I want him to grow up in a world where he can thrive and where he does feel like he belongs. I am proud to be on the World Trust team, and I am proud to call myself a World Trustee.